Welcome to Hughes Power System News. I'm Natalie, and today I'm pleased to announce the launch of our new product. ACR380, a 38 kilovolt recloser, is intended to be used in electrical distribution systems and in connection points between renewable energy production sites, such as wind farms, solar panel farms, and hydropower stations. The ACR380 is rated for 40.5 kV and 1200 ampere. The short circuit level is 16 kA with basic insulation level of 185 kV. It's equipped with the latest technology of vacuum interrupters of RMF type. The switch frame is made of 5mm stainless steel, and the bushings are made of hydrophobic cycloaliphatic epoxy with a phase distance of 450 mm. Switch position indicators both on the side of the frame and at the bottom for easy and safe information. In case of emergency, the switch can be operated manually with full load, both on and off. The recloser is manufactured in Sweden by Hughes Power Systems.